What's up guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how you can solve the issue VTX is disabled in your BIOS. This error right here, if you are seeing this error, that means your virtual machine is disabled and you need to enable it from the BIOS. So let's go ahead, let me show you how you can do that. So the first thing we're going to do is to shut down the system. Now, depending on the make of your system, I'm using a Lenovo. So this is what I do. We're gonna start the system over again. Click here, then shut down. We can also just click on restart, so that when it's coming back, restarting, we'll just click the F1. That is the button we're going to press for Lenovo laptop. So this is the keypad. So let's put it on. When it's starting, we'll just press the F1 before it boots. Okay, now press off F1. We're going to have to do it again. So we're going to press the F1 for Lenovo to go into the BIOS. So come here, just wait and press it. Okay, that's it. So now we're going into the BIOS, just gonna wait, and here we are. So we're gonna move our arrows right here. So we're gonna use Control E, so we're gonna use the Control it. So now let's move over to security. As we're coming to Lenovo, then come down to virtualization. So yeah, then click on this enter key. Click on it. So this is why we're having the error. The virtualization technology was disabled, so the VirtualBox wasn't able to run properly. So we're just gonna click enter again, this enter button, click on it, then scroll down, then enable it, enter again. We do it for the second one, enter, scroll down, enter again. So right now we're gonna come down, click F10 to save and exit. So this is it here, F10. Click on it. So right here it's asking us save configuration, change and exit. So click on move over to yes. If it's not on yes, then click enter. So it's restarting. So that is how you can fix that error if you're having it. So let's continue. And so that is how you can activate your virtualization machine. Right now we're gonna wait for it to restart. So the system is starting again. It's gonna take a couple of minutes. Okay, so right now it says recovery. So if you have this issue when you're restarting again, just off the system and restart it, and it's gonna work perfectly. So right now we're gonna start the process again. I'm opening it up. So we just wait for it to open. Okay, so right now it's opened up. So I'm just gonna go to the green arrow right there and click start. But first I'm gonna click on centers. After clicking on centers, click on start. The name, you can see it's blue. So the process have started again. That is it. That's how you can solve the issue of VTX is disabled in the BIOS. For more videos like this, check out this video right here showing. You can go ahead and click on it and subscribe to the channel for more educative videos like this.